A new domestic abuse campaign has been launched across the region following harrowing death figures. Research by the project Counting Dead Women concluded that at least 16 domestic abuse killings of women and children had taken place in the UK during the first 3 weeks of the lockdown. This is the highest figure in 11 years and more than triple the average number of killings in the same period over the last decade. In response to those terrifying statistics, groups across the city region have launched a campaign telling anyone experiencing abuse, you are not alone. The campaign, led by Merseyside Resilience Forum and Wirral Council, will strive to raise awareness, remind those experiencing abuse that support is still available, and encourage victims to report incidents to the police. It's feared the lockdown is exacerbating the threat of domestic abuse due to the increased power it gives perpetrators to control and restrict their victims' movements. The Home Office recently launched the You Are Not Alone hashtag across the UK, a move that was welcomed by domestic abuse charities and campaigners. Adopting the Home Office hashtag, the new Merseyside-wide campaign will work with specialist domestic abuse agencies to spot issues at a local level and deal with them. The initiative highlights a growing number of issues in light of the coronavirus outbreak and signposts people to help available, including how to create a personal safety plan, how to report concerns about a friend or neighbour, and guidance for businesses on how to support staff if abuse is suspected. A directory of local organisations that can provide help is available through Liverpool City Council Early Help Directory. ehd.liverpool.gov.uk.